This might look like a normal shot, but it's not, and I'll show you why right now. Let's say you're in this situation. As you can see, the white ball does not pass through those two balls. So how is it possible to still make the 8 ball? Look at the normal shot again, and now look at it in slow speed. Did you see the little jump? You can do this by elevating the pull stick at a 60 degree angle, playing just above the center of the white ball with power and no spin is needed. Follow me for more pull tips.